My name is Ryan Roberts. I'm a mixed martial arts fighter. I'm the current Victory Fighting Championship featherweight champion from Valley, Nebraska. Really excited about being able to have the opportunity to do this. Very excited to be working with Danelle on the dancing portion. Definitely not one of my virtues is being a ballroom dancer, so she keeps pushing me, getting me out of my comfort zone, making me be a little more flamboyant, which isn't exactly easy for me, but I appreciate her her patience and exactly just how nice she can be when I'm feeling like a complete idiot.
Ryan Roberts, everybody. That was good. That was... Up here, yeah. Take it in. Take it in. Everybody, Ryan Roberts, here tonight. Now... I got to tell everybody, Ryan, you know, that was pretty, some dangerous moves with Danelle. She's actually the fifth dancer he went through in rehearsals. There was a lot of them, there's some plastic surgery, some nose jobs from all the dancing, but that was amazing, man. How, you'll perform a routine like that. I mean, is it just all upper body strength? Did you bring some of your featherweight champion MMA skills into this dance tonight?
Honestly, I don't know what just happened. Kind of feel like Will Ferrell and just kind of fainted and came through. And no, I got to thank Danielle. She was awesome. This whole experience has been very cool. Not at all what I thought it was going to be, and it's turned out way better than I thought. Thank you very much for the support, and it was awesome.
Yeah, this, you know, I also want to say, too, you dedicated the song to your sister, and I think this over the past few months, And I know everybody here is, there's been so much great support. And I mean, it's great to see you out here tonight. And I think everybody here will agree. It's, you know, it's that community we have here in Omaha, in Valley, in Elkhorn, bringing everybody together for that support and getting good out of something like that. So great job. Now, I got to ask you one other quick thing. Would you rather have your eyes and your nipples switch places or your nose and your belly button?
I'm going to plead the fifth.
You're going to punt? Okay. All right. Let's go to the judges here. Who wants to start? Montez? You want to start? Montez, what do you think?
I'm still pondering the answer to that question myself. That's bizarre. I was already enjoying the performance anyway. And then when you did the dirty dancing thing over here, you almost brought tears to the eyes. Nobody puts Ryan in the corner, all right? Nobody. I give him a 9. It was beautiful.
9. Solid start. What do you think, Andrea?
This was so, I don't know what the second half's going to be like, but it was so nice to see this soft, romantic song, and it was really sweet, but really strong. And, you know, I don't care what anybody says about me. I just always see the good in people and the effort and the beautifulness of everything. So I just have to give you a 10, Ryan.
Ryan, congratulations on your fight a few weeks ago. I saw that. That was awesome, right to the end. I knew your sister. She was a beautiful woman inside and out, as was this song and your dance. There's something really special about dancing paired with a beautiful song, and you guys did a great job. And I might just add that, you know, we have all lost loved ones, and we all have faith that we will see them again, too. Nice job, brother.
I can't top it, Bill. That was beautifully put. And Ryan, you did a great job. Now let's go get drunk. Oh, no, I'm sorry. We have an intermission, actually, a little break here. Give it up, though, once again for Ryan Roberts and Danielle. They did a great job. Amazing. Amazing work. All right, we're going to take a short intermission here. While the intermission is going on, though, we have some performances from our students here. Not my students, but students from the Omaha Ballroom. I do want to thank right now, though, Chiffon Events. They helped brought this event together here tonight.